the sandstorm. If you see 15 points earned by each alliance, it's because all of those robots made it successfully off of the path out into planet Primus. They're trying to place patch panels on to gather some of those cargo before they escape. Blue Alliance trying to get that hatch panel on. It's difficult to get that hatch panel on, and they don't get it. It falls off, and so does the cargo out of the ship. Red Alliance, hatch panel, trying to get it on. Getting knocked around a lot by 1899. Saints Robotics playing defense down on the red end of the field. Score separated by 1 point. 27-26 as we come down to a minute and a half left until these rockets have to be ready to go off from the planet Primus. Red Alliance, another cargo into the cargo ship. 37 red, 32 blue, separated only by a few points. 39 red, 78 seconds left in this match. Cargo, red rocket. Blue rocket getting another hatch panel. 29-28. Cargo into the blue cargo ship. 35-88. Hesitating there on the edge of the half. Looks like they were trying to make it back to the half. Didn't quite get up to the second level. We'll see if they keep moving. 50 seconds left in this match. And they tip! 35-88. That is the Talon. And they're laying there on their back. That's where they're going to be for the rest of this match. Unless they have some magic way of righting themselves. 1899, Saints Robotics playing defense, mixing it up on the red end of the field, keeping those scores from adding up any higher. It's 58 red, 44 blues. We come down to 26.